Hello, this car has installed dummy OBD with remote with two buttons, unlock and lock. Okay, right now we press it lock button and dummy OBD is locked, disabled. Only it looks like a live port because everything lights on, and but no data communication with the vehicle. Okay, let's try it on. Let's set on diesel. So let's select the engine. Right now it's disabled. Vehicle not responding. Okay. Let's check with other options. Instruments. Let's say multifunctions, central gateway. Right now is disabled. As you can see, vehicle not responding, no communication with vehicle. Okay. Let's unlock dummy OBD. As you see, unlocked. Let's try now. Okay. Communication with vehicle. You can read all the faults. Let's try with communication with engine. Diesel. OBD. Right now, unlocked. As you can see, we have a communication vehicle. You can read all the faults, delete them, or do whatever you want with your vehicle and diagnostic tool. One more time. Let's press lock button and try that now. Vehicle not responding. Unlock. Communication with vehicle. Thank you.